How do I transfer a large video from an iPhone to a PC? This is a question from an iPhone user, and I believe you have the same question. Don't worry, there are several methods that can help you transfer large videos from iPhone to PC that work around these limitations. Just keep watching. Let's start with the easiest way. One free iPhone transfer tool, FoneTool, can help you get things done in a few clicks. It can help you transfer videos of any size from iPhone to PC without compressing video quality. It allows you to selectively transfer photos, videos, contacts, and messages. Simply hit the link in the description to get this free tool. Launch FoneTool. Connect the source iPhone to the computer. Click Phone Transfer, and then choose iPhone to PC. Photo videos are saved in Photos, and other videos are saved in Apple TV. Click OK to continue. Click Start Transfer. Select a path and click Transfer to save videos to the computer. When you connect your iPhone to PC, you'll see a DCIM folder. You can simply open this folder to copy and paste the photos and videos to your computer. Connect your iPhone to PC and choose this computer on your iPhone. Go to this PC to find your iPhone and double-click your iPhone to open internal storage. Then you'll see the DCIM folder. Open this folder and you can see the videos. Copy and paste your videos to your computer. For Windows 10 and Windows 8 users, the built-in Photos app can help you copy videos from iPhone to PC easily. Run Photos app and connect your iPhone to computer with a USB cable. Click Import. Select from a connected device. Click to change the destination. Select the photos. Finally, click Import Items. Snapdrop is a web-based transfer utility. It works like AirDrop. It allows users to transfer files between different platforms. Just connect your two devices to the same network, then you can drop your files. You can also take advantage of cloud services to help you send large videos from iPhone to PC. Thanks for watching till here. You can click on other videos if you want to keep watching. And don't forget to subscribe us. If you have any questions or issues, please leave comments and share your idea with us.